It's so much more than a school, so we like to think of ourselves as a center. So the students come to us with many challenges. They come from homes that aren't that stable.
So here is where they can be free, they can be kids, they can run around, do whatever they want.
Talk about a map of the world, there's a map of the world. You can see she's a beautiful girl, she's a beautiful girl. And everything around her is a silver pool of light. People who surround her feel.
Of course, we want to create a school where we can enrich their lives academically, but also to help them develop their inner strength.
Today we started our very first Fearless Filmmaking Factory at the Cornelia Connelly Center on the Lower East Side.
I need you in the next minute to come with a name for your production company. 1 minute.
We split them into teams, had them determine a name for their production company, and then sent them out on the task of making a film using digital cameras and still pictures. And what these girls did, what they had. They just took it and they ran with it.
Oh my goodness.
This program today has really opened all of my girls' eyes. They didn't even have so much direction. They just took what Rebecca and Rashana told them about taking pictures, making a scene, and they made such amazing things. And this is their first time ever working with those cameras.
I liked working on the camera, taking the pictures.
My favorite part was going down the stairs because I felt like Superman.
Yeah, so it sounds like you must have a little summer.
Today was almost a brief version of the entire program that we actually have planned. We are, of course, very much about encouraging young women to become filmmakers, but I think what we try to bring today, it's useful to anyone. And it's also using the medium of film to bring these kids together, which at the end of the day is the most important thing.
We want our girls to have a voice, and a strong voice. We want them to be represented in movies and ads so that they have the power to control the images that represent them.